Alrighty, this is TSFRJ with the Omega Falcon channel. Playing a scrap mechanic today. And I forgot what episode it is. It's whatever episode it is. Anyways, is there not? There it goes. Now, the main purpose of today's episode, now that I've got that out of the way, is it's going to be farming. Now, you'll notice that I'm going to be going at it pretty good, because I've got all the seeds, I've got some fertilizer, I've got soil bags, and I've got plenty of buckets. And I've got plenty of milk, too. Now, let's go ahead and stick that in there. I'm going to go ahead and give us a couple different blocks to build with here. Reason. Now, what you want to do if you're going to set up farming for the first time is you're going to want to find you a small island nearby somewhere. Reason that being is usually in the beginning, if you ain't got a lot of things set up, you've not got a lot to defend your character, your farm with, which is why you want to go out along the water edge and find you a small island somewhere. I gotta figure out how to get that place though, with the builder guide on the lift thing. Ooh, it looks like we've got a little bot problem here.
Gotcha.
Let's see here. Did you leave me a component kit? Yes, you did. And apparently there's a green chest over here, too. Yep, let's get some more corn, anyways. Don't think I really need the corn, but. No such thing as too much corn, especially when the milk's the main source of food for your character. But like I said, in today's episode, I don't think I'll actually be doing the farm. It just depends on how quickly I can find a place to put it. But you want to try and find you a small island like the one up there, for example. What is up with all the hay bots over here? All I'm going to do is try to show how to make a quick farm. Yeah, I guess it's one way to do it. Did either one of them leave me any special presents? Nope. Okay. Now, for example, this works out perfectly right. Well, within view of the mechanic station, and it will actually make a really good first island, or first farm. first things first, let's get rid of this. See, now, your first initial farm should only be like carrots or tomatoes. Means you shouldn't really have to worry about any of it. So when you first start, you're going to have the little green tote box and the orange hay box are going to show up, depending on how many spots you put in there. Doing that. Now what you want to do is you want to get you a little bit of a base area here. That's not underwater. This, you want to be able to walk around the island. Plus, it makes for a great platform to get started on building walls and everything around. Did I bring the extra? No, I did not. Alright. Well, let's go feed the cows. Plus, I can get the crops and start showing you how the best way to lay it out. I mean, that's all it really is just doing a small, simple island. No, I think I'm going to leave that cow there. It seems pretty safe unless a green tote bot comes along, so. Before we check all the that one, let's go see if this one's back in here yet. Oh, he's not. Good. Bing. We can safely feed the walk over here. Oh, I forgot I had more milk from it already. Nope, I have no idea what I'm planning on doing with that vehicle. But what we're going to do is, since I am trying to keep these at 15-minute video intervals, go ahead and get the soil bags and we'll get them taken over there. Probably won't need all of them, but I'm going to go ahead and take them all just in case. Some more wood blocks over here. Actually, stick this extra bed right here, do it too, just in case. Now, most of the time, the tote bots are going to come from shore, and the hay bots are too. Now, eventually, this will get to where it'll be a pain, because you'll have to deal with tote bots and stuff, but hopefully it'll be a while before we have to deal with them. You don't worry about this one being too big, because it'll actually, the bigger it is, the better. Because obviously this is the one that faces the shore, so. But anyways, the way you want to start is you want to find you a nice central point, place it down, make sure they're as evenly spaced as possible, and too steep. That's right, I forgot. There we go. And basically, you just want to build out your little island like this. Now I'm going to go ahead and place a little bit more. I've got a couple minutes on the clock to run down. Oop, wrong way. Another reason you want to have the wall going around is since you're going to have to be dealing with these things all around. This is where I recommend putting something out here back here where they can't get to it as easily, so that you can place the bed right there. Now we've got a safe spot. But anyways, that's going to be all for this episode, and I will see y'all on the next one. Farming Part 2.